You are beginning a machine learning project and have data you need to clean and annotate to train that and validate your model. You are working with a new data type and need to understand the best tools available for annotating that data. You are also in the production stage and must verify the model using human in the loop. If yes, this video is for you. Hello guys, I'm Joyce and this is Lotus QA channel. Welcome to our new video series in which I will walk you through with most of the aspects that you need to know about the annotation tools, key features, bio builds, how to choose, and some suggestions. So, what are you waiting for? Do you want to have a good annotation tools? Let's get started with 5 important features that an annotation tool needs to possess. But before we outline some features, let's first define what annotation tool is. A data annotation tool is a cloud-based, on-premise, or containerized software solution that can be used to annotate production-grade training data for machine learning. While some organizations build their own tools, there are many data annotation tools available via open source or a freeware. First, dataset management. Annotation begins and ends with a comprehensive way of managing the dataset you plan to annotate. As a critical part of your workflow, you need to ensure that the tool you are considering will actually import and support the high volume of the data and file type you need to label. This includes searching, filtering, sorting, cloning, and merging of datasets. Different tools can set the output of annotations in different ways, so we will need to make sure the tool will meet your team's output requirement. Finally, your annotated data must be stored somewhere to confirm support file storage targets. Second, annotation methods. This is obviously the core feature of data annotation tool, the methods and capability to apply label to your data. Depending on your current or anticipated future needs, you may wish to focus on specialists or go with a more general platform. The common types of annotation capabilities provided by data annotation tool include building and managing ontology or guidelines, such as label maps, classes, attributes, and specific annotation types. If you want to check more about image annotation type, you can click here. An emerging feature in many data annotation tools is automation or auto-labeling. Using AI, many tools will assist your human labeler to improve their annotations or even automatically annotate your data without a human touch. Additionally, some tools can learn from the action taken by human annotators to improve auto-labeling accuracy. If you use pre-annotation to tag images, a team of data labelers can determine whether to resize or delete a bounding box. This can save time or the process of a team that needs. Still, there will always be exceptions, SKC, or error with automated annotations. So, it is critical to include human-in-the-loop approach for both quality control and exception handling. First, data quality control. The performance of your machine learning or AI model will only be as good as your data. Data annotation tool can help manage the quality control QC and verification process. Ideally, the tool will have embedded QC within the annotation process itself. For example, real-time feedback and initiating issue checking during annotation is important. Additionally, workflow processes such as labeling consensus may be supported. Many tools will provide quality dashboard to help managers to view and check quality issues or assign QC tasks back out to the core annotation team or a specialized QC team. The next feature is workflow management. Every data annotation tool is meant to be used by a human workflow, even though tool may lead to an AI-based automation feature. You still need humans to handle exceptions and quality assurance as noted before. As such, leading tools will offer workflow management capabilities such as task assignment and productivity analytics measuring time spent on each task or subtask. The final one is security, whether annotating sensitive will rotate the machinal information VBI or your own valuable intellectual property IP. You want to make sure that your data remains secure. Don't should limit an annotator viewing rights to data not assigned to her and prevent data downloads. Depending on how the tool is deployed, via cloud or on-premise, a data annotation tool may offer a secure file set, for example, VBH. So those are 5 key features I want to talk in this video. If you find a great one that we didn't mention, please tell us in the comments, and I hope this video will help your team grow. Don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel if you want to see more. Bye for now!